One of the most important things about early childhood learning is to have fun. And also, while we're having fun, hopefully we can teach some concepts and some learning while that's happening. So this song incorporates fun and a lot of great motor activity that's going to encourage all of the child's senses to work together and coordinate. The song goes like this. Oh, the grasshopper went to the general store, and he on the table, and he on the floor, and he in the coffee, and he in the tea. And if I hadn't moved, he would have on me. Somebody catch that big bug. So the kids have fun with that song, and sometimes I'll do the actions and have a little grasshopper, a little toy grasshopper, or maybe even a real one if I can find one, and I'll take it to each of the children when I'm pretending I'm spitting on them. But it's great for the kids to learn those oral motor skills, which is basically using their mouth, and they also learn to anticipate if that grasshopper is going to get them.